Good morning, student 8 students. Right? Today I am going to solve some board question from exercise E and F. So see here, first question. A square plus 2ab plus b square minus c. As I asked you earlier, this chapter is this exercise E and F based on which question given, mixed question from all the exercises. Exercise by you have revised the formula. Now here it is giving the mixed questions. So first question is here. This one. First three term based on one of the formula. Which formula? This is based on a plus b whole square minus c square. Now the question converted in the form of a square minus b square. What is the result? A plus b plus c and a plus b minus c. You see our answer. Right. X square plus 4xy plus 4y square. Is it perfect square? Types of questions here. So this is x square and this is 2y square. In the middle, 2, a is x, b is 2y. So x square plus 4xy plus 4y square. Yes, it is perfect square. And what point? Form x plus 2y minus square. This is the answer. It clear? This is 4x square whole square. This is y square whole square. Now a square minus b square. What is the result? 4x square plus y square and 4x square minus y square. Second line again in the form of a square minus b square. So we have to break. So 4x square plus y square. And this becomes 2x whole square and this one y whole square. So this is 4x square plus y square and this one 2x plus y and this is 2x minus y and this is our answer. So if any bracket is given in the a square minus b square form, you have to break it. See, 3x square plus 12x minus 36. If any question given, either 3 term, 4 term, 5, if common is coming, first of all you have to take the common. So here, common is coming 3. So it is x square plus 4x minus 12. Then you have to split this one very carefully. So 3. X square 12. So we can write 6. 6x minus 2x then become plus 4x minus 12. So 3 here x common x plus 6 here minus 2 common x plus 6. Right? So 3 on the whole x plus 6 common and x minus 2. This is our answer. Right, clear? So you can see how easy chapter it is. One more. 8x cube minus 18xy square. First of all, this is not a perfect square. 8 is also not a perfect square. 18 is also not a perfect square. So first of all, it is not perfect.
left square, and it is coming on the a square minus b square. First of all, we have to take the common.
What is common? 2 common, and x is also common. X, then what is left? 4x square minus 9y square. It, now 2x, it is 2x whole square minus 3y whole square. So 2x, now it is a square minus b square. So 2x plus 3y, and this is 2x minus 3y. This is our answer.
8 clear? 8 clear? Any problem?
See, x square plus 6xy plus 9y square plus x plus 3y. Okay. First three term based on one of the formula. Here it is x square, here it is 3y square. Then plus 2, 8x, b is 3y. So 3 to the 6y. So we come to know these three term is a perfect square in which form? X plus 3y whole square. And last two term, what is common? Nothing is common than 1. X plus 3y. Hey, on the whole, what is common? X plus 3y. What is left? 1 x plus 3y left, and here left plus 1. This is our final answer.
So you can see the types of questions are here. Hey, accordingly you have to solve. So now you can complete this exercise 13E. Proper as a homework, you have to complete this exercise. Thank you very much.